The ArcGIS Online website is a system for working with maps and other geographic information. Here you can browse a gallery of featured content, make your own maps, scenes, and apps, share your items with the broad community, and organize collections of content into groups. Browse the gallery to find content featured by your organization, Esri, and any items you've marked as a favorite. You can search through thousands of published items and view a list of results. Filter what you see, for example, just maps, and sort the results, for example, by rating. It's easy to add your items to ArcGIS. You can add files from your computer, such as spreadsheets, reference layers from the web as KML, and reference your web and mobile apps. Anything you add can be shared with everyone, your organization, or groups you belong to. Groups are a way to organize and share content related to a specific topic, specialty, domain, or activity. You can use the items published by members of a group. You can also join groups, create your own, and share them with others. ArcGIS Online has lots of resources to help you get started. Help, videos, hands-on lessons, training courses, blogs, and forums. Start now and see where ArcGIS Online can take you.